3, 2, 1, go!
We're launching the world's first brain drone race. What you do is you put on this device called a BCI, or brain computer interface. And we have a computer program that you look at and we tell you, think forward. Like, think about pushing a chair forward. So we learn to navigate the drone based on your brain patterns for specific things you're thinking about.
I have actually been looking forward to something like this. I know there's other like BCI technology out there, and I was so excited to just see, like, I just saw this on Facebook and I was like, I need to participate. This is like something I'm really interested in. The first real race, I was just like, very excited. So I was just trying to focus as much as I could.
You start thinking and you start hearing that motor kick up, and you know, it kind of like kicks you into like a different, you know, mental state. So you gotta like focus on, you know, just the cube. Once they perfect it, and once after they have a lot of development done, it could be used in every part of our lives.
We're starting a new trend in society. There will be future brain drone competitions. We're starting out with a simple little race right now. Who knows where this will go? It's exciting.